whenever I decide to. I'm not saying I am, but whenever I, you know, leave, I'm not gonna work fast food, bro. I work retail or some shit.
Hey, I couldn't find anything to eat. The kitchen's
pretty cleaned out. Alright, we're starting the query part 5. Let's go. This motherfucker got fucked up.
Oh, shit, I left my bag.
They both did. By that one fucking monster, bro. A couple episodes ago, I believe. A couple EPs ago.
Fuck. I don't even know what happened. It was all just a blur.
How are you feeling?
I don't even know what the fuck compassionate means. I'm okay. How are you? Alright.
I'm okay. I'll be okay. Thanks to you.
No, I just helped a little. It was all Caitlin and Ryan.
Aww.
You're here with me.
Hey, bruh. This is woman right here, bruh.
That helps.
Damn, that bitch a badass with a shotgun, I ain't gonna lie.
Alright, they're off to find a radio or something.
What's with the,
we found another in Mr. H's office, so...
Okay.
Just in case.
Okay.
What happened to the lights?
Not sure. Any better?
I'm doing okay. Kinda.
Wait, are they going to the radio hut?
Phone's dead. They're gonna try to send out an SOS or something. We're holding down the fort.
Holy, what the fuck? Is that one monster fuck? Should I speak up? Should I speak up or should I be smart? I'm gonna be smart. I'm not gonna say shit.
I thought you said Dylan and Ryan already left.
Stay here. I'll check it out.
Are you serious? Nah, I don't want him to go, bro.
We don't know what's out there. It could be dangerous.
Yeah,
don't go.
I'm gonna check it out.
Don't go, bro. I want everybody to be safe, bro. We already had too many losses, bitch. We already had too many close calls, not losses. Damn, she pumped that bitch up! Pumping that bitch up. I forgot about that motherfucker. Holy fuck, dude. Oh, we might get... What's gonna happen right here? Holy shit. He can't see us. John, he can't see us. Nice dog. Alright, well, what are we doing here? Bro, those guys are gonna fucking end up fucking some shit up, bro. Didn't they save some motherfuckers? Didn't they save some lives, bro? They saved one of their lives.
When you find them, run them. And keep me posted, Bobby.
Whoa. How do I go to settings and turn on some shit? Alright. They wanna fuck us up. How can he not hear that? Like, he does not hear running down the steps. Oh, now he can see her. What is it safe? How does he not see that? Oh, fuck. Oh, now he's shit. Doesn't even fucking matter.
Oh, fuck.
Where the hell are you, Bobby?
Fucking dumbass! What's going on, bro? He could have so easily killed that.
Hey, so this may not be, like, the best time per se, but, like...
What?
What's she doing, bro?
Yes, so, like, I was just, you know, thinking about, like, the start of summer and when we first met and started camp and, well, like, now that summer's over and, you know, is that, like, the last time we're gonna see each other, you know?
Sorry, Nick, what are you saying?
Oh! Hey, bro, we gotta be confident. Don't be insecure.
Hey, don't worry about Caitlin. She's tough.
I know. I'm sorry.
Oh, God, bro. You gotta be confident, bro. They come on, bro. Gotta be confident, you know?
Get through the night, okay?
Intrigued? Bitter. Nah, we're gonna be intrigued.
Maybe I was misreading the situation back there, but kind of felt like a little bit more was gonna happen.
Well, did you want a little bit more to happen?
Yeah.
Are you dumb?
Hey.
Sorry. I just mean... Of course I wanted it to happen, I just didn't know if you did too.
Hey, bro, this man just had a little burst of anger right there, bro.
That seems like such a long time ago now.
You did want it to happen, though. You can tell me.
Sure, yeah, she did.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, she like you.
You're just saying that because I'm hurt.
Nick.
Oof.
Oh. What's going on out there, Caitlin? We've died.
It's okay, I got this.
Oh, fucking A. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me.
Oh my God.
What happened? Jesus, where's the gun?
We gotta get out. No, we have to hide.
I chose to run. Damn, she bitched him. Holy fuck!
Oh, you're mine.
Oh, no, he's not. Mine. Ain't no way! Ain't no way! Ain't no way this man's about to beat his ass! Ain't no way! This little guy's beating that motherfucker's ass! Holy shitballs! And he's hurt too! Holy fuck, he fucked him up! He lifted his ass up! Holy shitballs, why didn't they have more of a sense of urgency there? I would have killed his ass, dude. You just tried to fuck up your girl, like, why wouldn't you fuck? Did they at least get the gun back?
Radio had, like, an actual radio? I thought it was just, like, for your morning announcements.
Oh.
Oh yeah. It used to be more of a actual radio station, actually. You know, I mean, it is still technically, but nobody brings their radio to camp anymore.
Yeah.
It's weird, actually, that there used to be kids with their radio and their portable CD player and everything.
Oh fuck! Is that thing out again?
Nowadays,
everything. Oh my god! Are we about to get chased?
On the first day of camp, so that we're not distracted by technology.
Technology giveth and it taketh. So is that something that
camp radio?
No, like DJ or music or something.
Oh,
Oh my gosh! I don't want to have to run from this motherfucker. Oh my gosh.
Quantum physics?
That was kind of weird.
Wait, what?
Quantum physics? What the fuck is that?
Yeah.
You don't really seem like a science guy.
Oh yeah, I mean, you know, not here.
Are you gonna talk? Where at?
I'm sorry. I'm so completely fascinated by this. What do you mean by not here?
Not here at camp. I do that at home, and then here, I.
You're a wise cracking smartass.
That's a little harsh, but.
No.
Okay, so maybe I was a little nervous when I arrived in an uncomfortable social situation, and I overcompensated a little bit by making a bunch of jokes.
You played into it.
Yeah, I mean, people kind of enjoyed the blasé Dylan.
And do you enjoy the blasé Dylan?
Not yet, like, you know, whatever, man, it's pretty cool. It's fine. I like Dylan.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Dylan. I'm Ryan. Well, actually, I'm Let's Get the Fuck Out of Here, Ryan.
Yeah, I like him. That makes a lot of sense.
Alright. What that means. I know what that shit means. Alright, bro, where's this motherfucking monster, bro? It's time to kill it. Eviscerate that fuck. Holy shit, bro. Why is nobody talking, dude? We're just gonna walk and shit. Head to the radio hut and run, bro. How far is this shit? Are we here? Jesus Christ, they should have not made the walk this long. Oh my gosh! Do y'all not see that shit? Made a lot of this noise too. How the fuck did that even happen? What the fuck? I lost him. My bad. Should I just look at my phone for 1 second and I lose track? Where the fuck I'm going? Yeah, this guy who I'm controlling right now has a crush on this guy. And okay. With this guy, I've been ducking him. Give me a minute.
Give me a minute.
Alright.
All good?
I didn't even look at shit. That was so stupid.
Oh, this place is kind of a dump, huh?
Yeah, for real.
Okay, when I was a camper here, it was barely working. It hadn't been used for years, and it took me a really long time, actually, to get this place cleaned up and looking the way it is, so... Sorry if it's not up to your standards, but I've been putting in a lot of TLC.
Okay.
Let me get this set up. Alright.
Anything over here we can use?
The power tools? No. Mr. H wanted more storage, so
That's kind of how he lets me keep the station going.
Gotcha.
Tuh.
So, how far does it go?
Oh, well, it was designed just to broadcast to the PAs around camp for announcements and to, you know, portable radios and whatever. So, I think the range is about a mile.
Yeah, fucked.
How do you even know all this stuff?
I just kind of picked it up.
The technical stuff has always been a little hard for me to get a handle on.
Well, if you like, I could show you the ropes.
Like a class?
Yeah, it's easy. Like climbing.
Sign me up, teach.
For a whoop.
Anyways, this thing's gonna need a bit of...
Yeah, that motherfucker need a shower, gang.
Power up. But that's where this comes in.
Dust mag.
It's supposed to be a signal booster. It's kind of janky looking, but it's worth giving a shot.
So, we can actually talk to people with this thing?
Yeah, well, it's not a two-way radio, so, you know, we can talk, but then the best we can do is switch it over to the receiver and see if anyone broadcasts anything back, which is unlikely, but...
Well, it is what it is, I guess.
Yeah.
So, what should I say?
Just, like, make it sound urgent.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Hello, how's it going out there? This is, we need help. This is, we are counselors at...
Jesus, stuttering.
Kids Quarry Summer Camp, and there's been a horrible accident, attack, some stuff bad here. We need your help. There is a swarm of bears, and they are everywhere, and there's these hunters, too, and they seem to be shooting at the bears, but also at us, which is not good, and a few of our friends are hurt, and we are in desperate need of help, so please, there's vicious bears, and we don't know what to do, so please... come help us, SOS. This is an emergency. Save our ship. Come on down, please help us. Did I do good? Was that
swarm of bears?
Jesus Christ!
Yeah.
Herd of bears.
Yeah, I've heard of bears, but.
Oh my god.
All right, I guess I should just like switch this over to the receiver and see if we get anything back.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna keep an eye out while you do all this. Techie stuff.
Bullshit.
Okay, yeah, sure.
The bullshit. Oh shit.
Check it.
Bro, did y'all not see that?
Wait, did he
say that? That motherfucker's getting closer.
I don't know, hold
on. Well. Another couple unaccounted for. Oh. So, those hunters and shit are using that fucking shit to communicate. Yeah, that's totally us, bro. I'm sorry.
Holy shit, they're talking about us.
Oh, God. They really are.
How? Because we just told them on the fucking radio. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, we fucked up, I'm not gonna lie. Because fuck. I don't even know if there's an option to not use that shit, but we shouldn't have.
They know where we are, man.
We can't stay here.
Shit.
Yeah, you gotta go. Okay. And then there's a monster out fucking side. Yeah, we're fucked. We're cornered.
Okay. Let's go find Caitlin and everybody. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
We're fucking cornered, dude. Okay. Yep. Makes it RP. Oh, holy shit. Yeah, you're stuck in there.
Why didn't you tell me that there's something out there?
Oh my god. Whoa, we are not near me.
I wasn't sure, man.
Fuck, what
the fuck was that? I have no idea.
Yeah, I didn't want to make it worse by arguing right now. There's no point in fucking arguing right now. There's no point in arguing right now. That would only make the situation worse. We need to work together, bro. Holy shit. Ryan? Oh, it's not good that we're all spread out right now, too, dude. That ain't no bear, bro. I'm sorry. Y'all got the wrong one, gangy. Who the fuck? Why the fuck would I shoot?
What is that, Ryan?
Why the fuck did I shoot?
Fuck.
What?
Caitlin, Abby, and Nick, they're coming up the path.
Oh, shit.
They're coming toward us. We gotta warn them. What about the PA?
Up top? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we can tell them to hide or something.
Aren't they up top?
Oh, fuck, no. Oh, shit. Hold the button.
Get him in here.
Caitlin, get into a building now. Do not come up here. There's an animal outside the radio hut. Get into the cabin now. Go.
Yeah.
Oh,
W.
They're gone.
Wait, how did I choose that path? Why the fuck did I shoot? One the other we did. I don't even know what to do now. Fuck. Man, we gotta kill that motherfucker. We gotta kill it.
We gotta kill it.
It's not a normal animal, man.
We gotta kill it.
I don't think a gun's gonna cut it.
Yeah, I don't even know.
Got a better idea?
Yeah, bro. What you gonna do?
Well, if it's got hearing, like a dog, maybe. I mean, we could play a really high pitched feedback loop and crank it to the max. And I mean, it would hurt like hell, but.
Okay, fine. Let's do it. Feedback thing.
Feedback. All right. Should we change our path? I actually want to go and fucking kill it. I'm not even gonna lie.
Okay, come on, Dylan. Let's do this. Come on. It's almost.
Hey, Dylan, just take a breath. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Yeah, bro. Like I say, you don't need to make this. Gotta be supportive, bro. Don't want to make the situation worse, bro. He's obviously stressing. I'm stressing. You know what I'm saying? Come on.
What's missing?
We're gonna have to kill this motherfucker.
Oh, crap.
He's gonna get through that shit.
Hold the wire.
Fix it. I'll cover you. Now, go quickly.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit, he fucked him up! Holy shit, he fucked him up!
Man, I'm not dismembering you.
Wait, do I actually got it?
The wire!
What?
The wire, get it plugged in the thing.
On it.
Does it actually spread?
What do I do?
The button!
Bro, there ain't no way. Fuck.
Oh, we blew the speaker.
I am happy we did not cut his arm off. He looks fine.
It did the trick. Nice work, Dylan.
I don't know, he's tripping out, but fuck. Is he gonna be okay, dude?
Yeah. Thanks.
Fuck! This man got fucked up, dude! Oh, fuck.
Is it safe?
Fuck! I think we're okay for now, bro.
We ran into one of those hunter guys.
Ah, crap.
Yeah, this man looks alright. I'm happy I didn't cut his shit off.
Great.
But I feel like he's gonna come back to bite in the ass.
What the hell was going on up there?
It just attacked us.
Yeah, bit the fuck out of him.
Dylan made some sort of crazy feedback loop and it scared it off.
Nope.
Ah, it was nothing.
A feedback loop?
Yeah, well, it does not like high pitch sounds, bro.
No, I figured if it's like most animals, then it would have sensitive hearing, so.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
Caitlin, where's your gun?
I lost it. One of the friendly locals wanted to say hi.
What the fuck?
Did she shoot at us?
Who's there?
Who was she?
Should we follow her?
Wait, what? What was she shooting at, bro? What was she shooting at, gangy? What's going on now? Holy.
Oh shit, Dylan, what is that?
Holy, who's dead?
Oh my god.
Who's dead? Wait. Is it Caitlin? Or is it that one bee? Is that one blonde girl? Who is it? Is it that one blonde girl? No! Is it? That's all I can assume right now, bro! No! Who the fuck just died? Is that one blonde bit? Who died?
You're back. Looks like that's one less vermin in the world.
Who the fuck? This evil lady again.
No cards means no reading. Simple as that. Keep looking, though. There are still cards to find somewhere out there.
What?
We spend so much time looking toward the future. It's easy to forget that the past holds secrets, too.
Holy. Holy.
So it's goodbye again. I'll be here. I'll wait for you.
Holy. Chapter 6. Alright, we just played a chapter out. We just played chapter 5, baby. Fire Ash chapter. How the fuck do I, holy shit. How the fuck do I just get out this bitch? Oh. Quit the main menu. Quit the main menu, bro. Wow. Oh, no, no, I think we're chilling, but... Fuck, dude. That's the end of the chapter, bro. That's the end of... I had to take a piss, but I'm gonna turn on the light real quick before I do. And end this episode. Hey, yo, YouTube, shout out, man. You're just going on the tube, man. We just finished chapter 5, bro. Shout out chapter 5, baby. Hey, y'all. Thank y'all for watching the episode, bro. I appreciate y'all, man. I appreciate y'all. Peace out. Thank y'all for watching. Alright. I gotta take a piss, y'all. I'll be right back. But that's the end of the YouTube video.